News 46. Local coverage you can count on.
Did you know that you are now home to America's number one sandwich?
Did you know that a standard portion at Capriati's is more than double the meat anywhere else?
I love the Bobby. It's the best sandwich in America.
So come in and try America's favorite sandwich, the Bobby, or one of our delicious cheesesteaks, or even a homemade meatball sub.
Sharing our passion one sandwich at a time.
Located inside the Pahrump Nugget Casino,
Capriati's!
According to the press release, on November 5th, which is Saturday, at approximately 1:53 in the morning, Deputy Heather Trumbull with the Nye County Sheriff's Office was on routine patrol in the area of Highway 160 and Basin, where she witnessed a red pickup truck turn onto Basin from Highway 160 without using its turn signal. Deputy Trumbull followed the suspect vehicle and witnessed the vehicle unable to maintain its travel lane. Deputy Trumbull initiated a traffic stop on the suspect vehicle in the area of Windsong and Linda Streets. The suspect continued for approximately a quarter of a mile without stopping. The suspect vehicle eventually stopped in the 1300 block of Windsong. The driver, later identified as Rickman, immediately exited the suspect vehicle and approached Deputy Trumbull. Deputy Trumbull was able to determine that Rickman was impaired. At this time, Deputy Casey Otison arrived to assist with the traffic stop. Deputy Otison approached the passenger side of the suspect vehicle and made contact with Moselle. Deputy Otison could immediately smell the odor of marijuana coming from the vehicle. Deputies were given consent to search the suspect vehicle and were able to locate several 5-gallon buckets of small jars filled with marijuana in them. During the search of the vehicle, deputies also located a loaded 12-gauge shotgun. Both Rickman and Marcel admitted to recently smoking marijuana, and both were placed under arrest and booked into the Nye County Detention Center for the following charges, which include turning without proper signal, failure to yield to an emergency vehicle, DUI of narcotics, conspiracy to commit a crime, prohibited person with a firearm, possession of paraphernalia, conspiracy to possess controlled substances, and under the influence of a controlled substance. They are being held in the amount of $33,000 and $35,000. Further investigation found that a total weight of marijuana that deputies located was approximately 30 pounds. This is Deanne O'Donnell for News 46.